coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad. Specifically, in the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for if you want to travel on a company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford software on the original servers must be eliminated. No data remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing. Okay, good. Now, job one. Find the manual override to restore power.
If not, it's possible we blew some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around. Once this mission is complete, you'll get the standard end of project bonus for preventing the collapse of our delicately balanced global order. Juggernauts from your last time here? Yeah, it was too costly to remove them, so they're still down there. They all shut down when you killed Clifford. Or whatever the hell you do to an AI when you fry its brain. No one ever has instead of a brain. I don't know. Monitoring station reports that the power is back on. Good work. Now get to the servers. Remembering, you took down the original firewalls on these servers last time you were here. This is just our internal security we're getting past. Connecting should be trivial.
Thank you.
looks like you're out. I wish I could give my congratulations. Well, our surveillance assets tell me that some of Hertz's former soldiers have made their way to your location. They've had reports of these guys operating independently since a doomsday affair. They're not under any circumstances.